Sitting on a bench at West Town Mall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me, "You waiting on a woman?" I nodded yeah and said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952 I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time, but I don't mind waiting on a woman." He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. You might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take her time, 'cause you don't mind waiting on a woman. Somewhere statistics show the man's always the first to go. And that makes sense, 'cause I know she won't be ready. So when it finally comes my time and I get to the other side, I'll find myself a bench that they've got in. I hope she takes her time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman. Honey, take your time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman.